Hi, my name is Mubarak. I have completed my second PUC. After completing my second PUC, I was totally confused what to do. But one of my friends suggested to join JETKIN. Then I joined JETKIN Sivaji Nagar. Then I am doing my JCHHP course. Now I am in server part 2. Then JETKIN placed me to Infosys company, and I am a technical support in Infosys company. During my training period, I am getting 7.5 salary. After my training period, they are giving me 8.5. After the 6 months, they are encrypting by seeing my talent. Thankful for JETKIN and the staff, sir.